Hey, it's Julia here with Just Homes Group and Get Real, Get Right Business Coaching for you. Okay, so today, bam, we are going to talk about a buyer's representation agreement again. We need to go over this for the second time this year because we are seeing a lot of upswing in buyers calling and asking questions without hiring a realtor. And we're seeing a lot of realtors out there just willy-nilly showing homes without asking buyers for their business. So we got some business coaching in this, some buyer coaching in this, some realtor coaching in this. It's gonna be super fun. Okay, so if you're not a client of Just Homes Group, we have a checklist of things that we accomplish for you, with you, and what those definitions mean. So if that's something you're interested in, later on, give us a call. Today, we're talking about the buyer's representation agreement. Buyer's representation. You're a buyer, we represent you, we're agreeing. I'm also hiring you. You are hiring me. So that goes both ways. It's just like any service-based industry, like an attorney or a doctor. I can turn down serving you. I don't have to. This is not a restaurant. We're a professional business, right? We're realtors, we're business owners, and we should act like business owners, right? So it is a business, as a document that legally allows us to represent you as a buyer, you are technically hiring us for the job of starting the search, starting the door knocking for you, starting to find what you need, putting you together with the lender. These things, for some reason, have been expected without any expectation on the business side of compensation. So a buyer's representation agreement hires us as a realtor to work for you. It begins the process of working for you, okay? So that's number one, you hire a realtor, we work for you, right? Well, here's the kicker. We've seen a lot of upswing lately in buyers saying, hey, I just want to go look at this house. Hey, if you would just show me this house, I think I might do this. And because realtors are in a little bit of a bind because of COVID and the coronavirus, it's been, oh, sure, I'd love to open a door for you. Let me put on my mask. Let me put on my gloves. Let me endanger myself and my family for a hope that there will be a financial gain for me in the end. Look, friends, don't do either. Okay, buyers, do your research. See, go on Zillow. Go on realtor.com, go on Yelp, go on Facebook, find out if they have a group page. Do some research just like you would any attorney or physician. This is an industry where everyone is a service-based industry. Attorneys are service-based. Doctors are service-based. You don't go to the first one. You shop rates. You see what their specialties are. You take care of yourself before you even step in the door. Realtors are the same. This is a legal conversation when we debate for you, we negotiate with you, for you, on behalf of you, to buy and sell real estate for you. There are hundreds of pages of legalese that have to be understood, regulated, and represented. And if an agent doesn't represent you, if you have not hired them, what job are they really going to do for you? So let's make sure we understand together that when you sign a buyer's representation agreement, you are legally obligating that agent to do the best job possible for you because you have now hired them for the job. So let's make sure we do two things. Let's make sure that we're looking online at their reviews. How many Facebook page likes do they have? Do they have a large group of following? Are they involved in the community? How many homes do they own? This is all relevant information and this is all findable online. And how many homes have they sold in the last 12 months? And Zillow can even tell you that, right? Are they active in the real estate industry or are they just telling you that they are because eventually they'll open the right door and maybe you'll buy a home. So I want to protect you as the buyer. I want to protect you as the agent. Let's make sure that when you hire someone that you have done the research on them or at minimum they've provided you with the answers to these questions. Again, this is Julia Hurley, owner of the Just Homes Group. We sell 100 homes a year. We would love your business. However, if you choose to hire another agent, we are still here to help and answer questions with your agent on any of our listings that you bring an offer on. So if you do hire us, you get a You're Buying a Home booklet with a checklist of conversations and things and meanings. And we would love to represent you every single day as much as possible buying and selling real estate in the Knoxville, Tennessee market. For more information, it's www.justhomesgroup.com. You can also text our office at 865-237-7328. It has been my pleasure to serve you today. Mwah! I hope you have an amazing day. Bye.